You didn't know when you was gonna get laid off, and then bam, 2 days after Christmas.
My dad's in his mid-50s. He lost his job because the company he was working for was sold. And no one would hire a 50-something-year-old man.
The imports are really bad. China, Korea, it's junk steel.
Mark Kirk described himself as an ardent free trader, and that is a fundamental difference between us. I am a fair trader.
He's not supposed to work for China. He's supposed to fight for our jobs.
I'm Tammy Duckworth, and I approve this message.